Hi guys, welcome to javainterviewquestions.com. This is Sandeep. Today we'll see a few interview questions on Java, core Java. Those are very basic interview questions. First one is, can we have multiple classes in single Java file? Can we have multiple classes in single Java file? Yes, we can have multiple classes in single Java file, but there should be only one public class. That means we can have n number of classes in a single Java file, but only for one class there should be public modifier. For rest of the classes there should not be any modifier declared. In such case, we can go for multiple classes in a single Java file. Assume that I have declared more than one public class in a single Java file. What happens? What happens is we get a compilation error saying public type class, class name must be defined in its own file. Public type class, class name must be defined in its own file. So let's see an example. I'm going to my workspace. If you see here, I have declared two classes, test2 and test3. Is it valid? Yes, valid. Why? Because we didn't get any compilation error. So assume that now I want to declare one more class. Now I am getting a compilation error. Why? Because we cannot declare two public classes in a single Java file. If you remove this, we won't get any compilation error. Why? Because as per Java language specification, we can define only one public class in a single Java file. Okay.